I'm your host, Mr. Catchy Name. You can call me Catch. And welcome back to Fallout 4. Alright, in the last episode, I basically watched Paladin Dance annihilate everything. Yeah, I was the sidekick in my own game. But now we're gonna go to Diamond City. That was my original plan here, is gonna go to Diamond City. I did try to do some base building back up here in Sanctuary. Because that's like a big part of the game, but I realized it was pretty boring to watch. I'm like, it's not, you know, I'm just like chopping down trees and stuff. Not too exciting to view. So I decided, let's go to Diamond City. Let's go murder some monsters and crap. But first, we do have a, gotta complete the, what are we doing? We've gotta complete the thing where we go talk to Paladin Dance, I think. Is that one of my, return to the police station? Yes, so we'll do this, and then we'll head to Diamond City. Once we get to the loading screen.
Glad to see you alive and well, sir.
Are we in luck, sir? Mission accomplished.
Yeah.
Transmitter.
Finally, some good news for a change. Nice work, sir.
I didn't do it alone. Had some help from our new friend.
Yeah, that's right, buddy.
A place on our team, but I'm not sure he's willing to accept. In the meantime, he's welcome to take shelter here, as long as he doesn't get in our way.
Well, that was nice.
There's still a place for you.
Ah!
If you want it.
Maybe.
What would be expected of me if I joined?
You'd be under my command, and I'd expect you to follow orders.
But I own the game.
This is the real thing.
Oh, I just had the speech.
To advanced military weapons, as well as your own personal suit of power armor.
I do want power
Most
armor.
Importantly, you'd have the Brotherhood at your back.
Right, right, right.
It'd spill its own blood to keep you alive. So, what do you say?
Not sure.
I still want to think about it.
Suit yourself. You know where to find us when you're ready to make a decision.
Oh, look at this. This has got some ominous atmosphere. Got my new laser gun. Alright, so where? Hang on, map. What are you doing to me, map? Jewel of the Commonwealth. Okay, we want to go this way. Come on, Codsworth, let's go kill things. Hit. Is this it? I have to fight the urge to loot everything in sight to actually get there in time. You coming, buddy? There you go. What if there's something that helps speed up allies? I'm not sure what's going on, but the atmosphere is amazing. What did I discover? I discovered something. Alright, let's go in. Are you the thing I discovered? We're going on adventures, Codsworth. Isn't this great? Watch, we're going on adventures. Oh, that person died there. I'm almost positive this is bad. Huh. Cigarette and a wrench.
You meant to leave that rubbish where you found it.
Really, Codsworth? We might need rubbish. It's the apocalypse. What's in here? Broom, enamel bucket, feather duster. Yeah, this place was a great thing to
quiet enough to hear the old gears spinning.
Is he gonna get all snotty with me about like looting like crap? Need that wine bottle. Might need glass for my base I'm never gonna build. There's a big pile of blood. That's almost for sure not good.
Nothing but the sound of my atomic engine humming away.
Where the crap am I? Give me your lamp.
Sir?
Yes?
Silence is a bit unsettling, wouldn't you say?
Yes! can go up. I want to look into here. About here. Can I open this door? Maybe. I did.
Sweet.
Is it sweet? Oh crap.
Nothing but the sound of my
Oh, I don't like this. This thing looks bad, but
what's all this?
I hear something, huh?
Oh, an alarm! Oh no, I don't like this. Kill it! Codsworth, help! Codsworth, help! Codsworth, no, don't, you can't run away. Wait a minute, how do I make these? I want to unselect. There we go. Bad. Ah, what happened? No, shit. Ah, this is not good. Why are there so many? Ah, this is bad. Right, I believe it's a stim pack. I'm looking for... Where are you, stim pack? And, while I'm at it... Let's go with the shotgun. Nope, I want to punch. How come I'm not punching? Sure. Oh, you're dead. Oh, there's so many bullets. And that's enough of that. Well, that's a thing that happened. You know what? I admit it's better than getting killed by a shed. Let's think about this for a second, Codsworth. Oh yeah, I know. Let's get the crap out of here. Well, Codsworth, that was fun. We'll come back later. Oh crap! Ah! What is going on? Die, 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 die! Is there someone attacking me from the side? Stim pack. Got a bunch of stim packs. Did we get him?
Well, he certainly doesn't need that anymore.
No, no, he does not. Oh, did someone explode into chunks? Cool, was that you, Codsworth? Wasn't there another one? I thought there were more. Let's see, you know what? Let's take another stim pack. Or just eat some squirrel on a stick. And quick save. I could have sworn there was more of them, but... Now, next question, am I going the right way? I am no longer going the right way. Well, that was exciting. Someday I shall return. When I have better armor and have leveled up. Yeah, stole some cigarettes. Have not hit a new low. Oh, am I gonna have to cross this bridge? I feel like I don't want to. It looks amazing, though. Okay, all I'm saying is, oh my god. Okay, hang on. This is bound to be, it's a trap. Let's get something. Nope. Let's get the shotgun. I don't have much ammo left in the shotgun. That's not good. And this game looks great. Look at that. I can't wait to explore that stuff. Yeah, I might be completely ignoring the base building crap. Can I jump down there? I don't want to yet. This is interesting. Hello? Anyone? Oh, hold on, where are you? Are you a raider? You are. Hold up. I think I can murder these guys. It's a rifle. No, I want the Righteous Authority. Ah, they're shooting me! Kill them! Nice! What was that? Did you just blow yourself up? Ah! Where's Codsworth? Uh-oh. Yeah, you're in trouble now, buddy. Ah! Nice! Oh crap! Hurry and die, please! That thing seems to have, like, really bad armor. No, why did it heal? Yeah! Nuke it! Yes! Well, there we go. That was pretty cool. That was the... What are you on the map? The wreck of the USS Riptide. That was fun. Oops. There. Okay, so I know I can kill raiders. That's good. I can't kill super mutants. They will wreck me. Good to know. How close am I? Oh man, I am almost right there. What was that? Well. What we got? But no one else? He's shooting at somebody. He must be good, right? I hope. Oh, holy jeez. Okay. I'm starting to think that these things might be immune to energy damage, maybe? Get in there, Codsworth! I don't want you to feel bad, Codsworth, but... Dogmeat probably would have killed everybody by now. What are we shooting at? Oh crap, it's these super mutant jerks. Well, as long as other people are helping. No, I don't want to shoot at him. Or him. Or I don't want to shoot at any of the good guys, Vats. That would make no sense. I'm gonna loot their corpses though in the middle of a fight. You guys are cool with that, right?
What just happened?
What?
Everyone's an asshole. You deserve
Yes, I'm aware. Oh, yeah, I incinerated that one. Yeah, I'm awesome.
What's all this, then?
Get up there and kill him, Codsworth. Rat-a-tat-tat. Did I kill him? What are we shooting at, everybody? Oh, that guy died. Okay, well, that's sad. Okay. Let's try it. Got nothing. Ah, there we go. Just do it the old-fashioned way. Go get him, Codsworth. Good job, Codsworth. So, you guys want to, like, thank me for saving your lives?
Damn. Not afraid of mutants, huh?
Nope.
You're our kind of guy.
Is that it? Well, that was an exciting interlude. I enjoyed that. How are you guys?
Looking for Diamond City?
What?
Just follow the signs.
What are you?
Excuse me.
Got a hankering for a melting face? Then I'm your girl.
Wait, what?
Maybe later.
Buy my damn guns already. Please.
Oh. Alright.
Hey, Cricket.
Better buy my big guns now, because you bet your ass your enemies will.
No, hey. Damn it. That's
it.
Minutes
to browse.
Oh, goody. Let's make mischief.
What's she got? Hey, wait. I want to sell more stuff to you.
Cricket.
So many guns in so little time. You just gotta buy them.
Let's see what you have.
Ah!
Every big purchase goes to planting little bitty trees that I'll blow up in your honor.
I like her. She's fun. Interesting. Got to talk to a nice vendor. Found out that if I'm going to kill super mutants, I'm probably going to need help. Also, am I going in the right direction? Oh, I'm like right here. I guess. What are you? Well, I'm glad you're not shooting me, whatever you are. Oh, want to find Diamond City? Follow the signs. Got it. Hey, I'm here. Is it Diamond City, a baseball diamond?
Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper.
The heck?
Sorry, I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter.
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
You open this gate right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out.
I don't know. I've only spent a brief time in the wasteland. I feel like people can do whatever they want. Ah, okay. Now this is good to know this stuff is here, because if I ever get in trouble, I am running for this place. Excuse me, I think I need to talk to you to advance the story.
You want into Diamond City, right?
There we go.
What? Who are you?
Shh. Layla.
Okay.
What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month?
Yes.
You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right.
Well, I didn't even have to do anything.
Give me a minute.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches on to the bluff.
Well, yeah, but what if I want to come in again later? Also, this place looks pretty decent.
This place, Diamond City. What is it?
Oh, the Green Jewel? She's a sight. Everyone who's everyone in the Commonwealth is from here, settled here, got kicked out of here.
It looks like a rusty jewel.
Some power, working plumbing, schools, and some security goons are what make Diamond City the big monster it is. Oh, love it or hate it. You'll see for yourself soon enough. Let's go.
Okay. I hear that there are, like, shops and stuff, although I did just trade with that crazy lady a second ago.
Sullivan to keep that gate shut.
Yeah! Completed my mission.
Rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrap for parts.
Ooh, that a statement, Mr. McDonough? Tyrant mayor shuts down the press. Why don't we ask the newcomer?
Oh.
You support the news? Because the mayor's
cutscene.
Free speech in the dumpster.
I don't know. I guess so, because I'm really from the 21st century. What do I know?
Always believed in freedom of the press.
Rightly so. A true medium for the people.
Hey, thanks, Codsworth.
I didn't mean to bring you into this argument, good sir. No, no, no. You look like Diamond City material.
Do I?
Welcome to the great green jewel
of
the
got a green hat with duct tape
safe,
on it.
Happy, a fine place to come. Spend your money. Settle down.
I do want to buy stuff.
Breaker here. Tell you otherwise, all right?
Let's see.
What are you two arguing about anyway?
Yes.
What do you think? Print lies and everybody's happy, but if you print the truth.
Now. You came to our city for.
Let's see. Huh. Let's just go ahead and tell them the truth, see what happens.
Trying to find someone.
Trying to find someone? Who?
Don't, let's go with, just, let's go ahead and tell
my
him.
Son, Sean. He's less than a year old.
Wait, your son's missing? Oh, you hear that, McDonough? What's Diamond City Security doing to help this man, huh? This isn't the first missing persons report to come through.
Ah.
Isn't there an infant who's been taken?
Don't listen to her, well... I'm afraid that our security team can't follow every case that comes through. I'm confident that you can find help.
They can shoot super mutants, though. I'll give them that.
Known to man. One of our great citizens can surely find the time to help you.
Do I want to try and use... Well, my charisma's crap, but let's try it.
And a mayor of a great city must know everyone. Who can help me?
I'm sorry, I don't have time for...
Dang it!
More questions. I'm a busy man. Enjoy your stay in our fair city.
Fine.
This is ridiculous. Diamond City Security can't spare one officer to help. I want the truth, McDonough. What's the real reason security never investigates me?
I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for. A big Diamond City welcome from the mayor. You feel honored yet? Look, I gotta go get settled in, but, stop by my office later.
Why, will you help me?
An article you'd be perfect for.
Oh, you want to interview me? That is a no good. I don't want to be interviewed. I want to help find my kid. Now, how do I... Oh, I was just about to find out how do I get in here. If there's a skull displayed next to an enemy's name, it means they're several levels higher than you. It may be difficult to defeat in combat. In such cases, running away and returning when you're stronger might be the wisest course of action. Yes, like I did in that building.
So, this is the famous Diamond City.
I think so.
I suppose I hope to find more of a gem than a dusty home base. Civilization in the rough.
Can I still talk to you?
Mayor McDonough?
I'd love to talk, but I have matters to attend to.
Alright, that's fine. Let's have a look here and just take in Diamond City, because it's taken a few episodes to get here. Birds! Stuff can still live. There are birds. This is pretty cool looking. I'll have to go exploring later, but that was kind of the goal, was to finally get to Diamond City. I hope that you enjoyed this video. I appreciate that you took the time to watch it. If you did enjoy it, please like, share, and subscribe. It helps out a lot. And I look forward to seeing you next time.